Hi, John. Realizing that only God can mend a broken heart, I come to you today to say that not only did I love Merlin, I love you too. Merlin touched my heart in so many ways. Just her presence, her walk as a Christian woman blessed me. She also touched me every Tuesday during our Bible study at your home. She broke down that Bible so we could understand it in layman's terms, and I was so blessed by that, John. She touched me working with her on the church council. Such a dedicated, hard-working woman who was not afraid to speak up for what she believed in. John, she touched me working with her as a light squad youth chaperone. She not only blessed me, but she blessed so many of our youth with her wisdom. Just know, John, that we are all praying for you. We want you to survive. And know that we are here for you. Just pick up the phone and call if you need anything. Love you, John.